Brian's got to fix his hand.
Hi, DC. Washington, DC.
Right there. Ecuador, I'm going for Kaelin shit.
Gay. 16 up, I got up front and shit. Hey, thanks to all the bands, and thanks to Scott and everybody for coming out tonight. So it's Fever without John Travolta for a change. Oh, that was Tommy falling in the front row.
Let's go.
You ready to
rock?
Let's go. I'm moving on. Probably there's no dance floor. We'll be right back.
Jesse, I ain't got to see you away from the merch room, but I'll tell the show in a while, baby. All right, all right. You all right?
This is where everybody likes their genitals on fire tonight. Don't worry. I'm just fucking gonna tell ya. Lay them out. This is for the black metal freaks out here. All the shows with the spikes and the nails and the nasty.
Powerhouse!
Right on. You're the new school and then the old school together. The fucking classic. This one's for you freaks, the devil freaks. The upside down everything. Jimmy, all right, brother?
I think a shout out.
This shout out, everybody.
This is for the people out there committing to sin. Sin, yeah! Sin, sin. Sing along. We'll be right back.
No way. The sing-along singers.
Hell yeah.
What is
Brian, man. You got moss, motherfucker. You got moss.
You're red, man. You're red.
I ain't forgot.
Got a new album after 5,000 years. A new album. The album is called No Survivors. There's a track from it. Says it out and everybody's got rodents in their sink. This is called Rivet.
want to take a quick second to dedicate this whole show and a fucking big piece of my fucking heart to Piggy Pavuimod, who passed away. One of the greatest musicians of all time, and this one's for him. We love you, Piggy. Take care of yourself wherever you may be tonight. This one's called A Million Goodbyes.
Thank you.
want to thank Piggy for cutting us off about halfway. Thank you, Piggy. You alright? I'm gonna do some old songs now, some of them fucking Columbia Records and Tapes for a Penny songs for you. The old 80s fucking fuckers like me. tonight. And the guys too.
All right. So it's for the ladies out there tonight.
Oh, love you.
This will go back to the ladies, Marky.
You call what you want, but all I say is, meet that maker. And it is our maker. Meet that maker.
Thank you. Tommy, it's not evolution, motherfucker. You're the youngest motherfucking 15-year-old I've ever seen. You're my motherfucking grasshopper. This one goes out to Mike Pritchard and Sam and Doug Romer for coming out. This girl and Kathy. Anybody else that goes to the drive-in? It's an old Black Sabbath song. It wasn't the it wasn't the mob that ruled. It sure as fuck wasn't us that ruled down.
It wasn't me that ruled, that's for sure.
Okay, just a couple more, we're getting the hell out of here. Thanks everybody. Thanks Emily for helping us out. The sound man, all the bands, Clifton for helping us out. Big show on the turn, the Winchester, Eternal Run, Clifton, deceased. Come on out. Marcus will tell you about it. He's the one with the pandemonium shirt on. Raise your hand, Marcus. That guy right there, tell you about the party. Come on, a couple kegs of beer. Get fucked up. This was also from a motherfucking grasshopper over here, Mr. Russ Shoemate. Powerhouse.
Motherfucker.
Powerhouse.
That was
a
shit house.
That was a shit house. What's going on? Might say Doug's another night.
everybody else that came out tonight. Have a good, safe night. Take care of yourself. October 31, heavy metal. Heavy metal is alive. Yeah. Fuck the motherfucking dog, heavy metal. Yeah. To the power, they're balling to go.
We'll be right back. Ain't gonna be no fucking stranglehold tonight.